Oh, and the ball has been kicked against Lee, and Lucas Hinterseher will score one of the easiest and most bizarre goals of his career. Remarkable. And he definitely stepped into it. He knew what he was doing. And then Hinterseher could just race through. One of the most bizarre goals we'll see in Bundesliga 2 this season.